managing the team's expectation, right? You don't need to have all the answers on call one. That's also really helpful for them. And then we've added in the last year or two, a 60-day survey. So after the client's been with us for 60 days, we're gonna send them out a survey. We wanna ask them, hey client, how's everything going? How are we meeting your expectations? Because that's gonna give us a lot of really useful feedback. Most of the time it's a really great response. Like, great, I love the team, they're amazing. But sometimes a client is going to say, hey, we still haven't tackled this, what's going on? It gives us an opportunity to get things back on track if we've kind of fallen off the rails, which can happen, right? The more clients are onboarding, sometimes things are just gonna happen. That's not a system failure. Like, some things are gonna go wrong. So some of the ways that I set up my team for success, we use Asana, right? There's ClickUp and Jetpack. Like, there's so many options out there. We specifically use Asana. And we set up a very clear workflow for what our team needs to do. It is clear to everyone what needs to be done and when it needs to be done. And so again, like, we're not doing any work that can be done just by me. So anyone on the team can do it. We don't have any one-time projects. We have clear packages and we have training for team members on each of the deliverables. So for each of the three packages that we have, there's a template in Asana we can copy over. It has all the things that are due for that specific package. So we just customize it for the client. Who needs to do what? When is everything due? Like, it's really, really simple to do because it's a template. It's always the same thing. When you're not customizing, it's just a lot simpler. Tasha has talked a lot in the past, one of the other Corby coaches, about McDonaldizing the firm, right? She's like, I want to be the McDonald's of accounting. Everything is going to be consistent no matter what. That is the goal here.